Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video. It is so lovely to have you back here at the channel. In this video, we are going to revisit one of my old tutorials and do a little bit of a twist on that. So it is the scrubble effect where we draw onto our footage. We are going to give this a new flavor and make it look a little more cool, just like this. And I'll show you how to do that inside of DaVinci Resolve right now. So let's get right to it. Let's go.
Okay, so here we have the clip we are going to work with. So let's first off go into Fusion. And let's just type in background. And let's add that. So now we have a background. And on the background, again, I'll push space bar and control at the same time. And I'll write paint. And then we need to have a paint tool. We'll add that in. And let's do the same thing again. Control space bar. And let's look for a soft glow. And we'll add that in. And then we'll just rearrange things a bit, so it's more easy to figure out for us. And again, control space bar, and let's find a merge node. And there we go. And then we're just going to take, by holding shift, dragging our merge node down in the line, and then we're going to connect our three nodes to the merge. And now everything went black, and that is because per default, we need to go in and mess around with the alpha channel so it'll be transparent. It doesn't do that per default. So let's go to the paint node, and we can just do a line, and then I'll just control C that for making it go away. And then I'll go into the brush controls, and I'm going to make that a little bit smaller. Something like that. And also maybe I'll just soften it just a little bit. Yeah, something like that. And then I'm going to the soft glow, and I'm going down to color scale, and then I'm just going to mess around with the red and the green and something with the blue. And now we have this. And remember, before you start to draw, to go back on the paint node, otherwise nothing will happen. So now we have this color, and let's just do something with that. Okay, so now we are making sure that we'll be on the first frame or wherever we want to start it, and we'll just start to paint. And also remember to have this icon chosen, otherwise it will not work. So let's just start by painting. We'll do a stroke, and then I'm using the arrow keys to go one frame, and then I'll just continue like that. So now I have two frames, and on the third frame I'll do something like this. And this is just pretty time consuming, because you'll do this frame by frame. So instead of I'm doing this frame by frame for the next 20 minutes, we are going to speed this up in 80s style. Okay, so here we have that effect. And if you want to add another thing, you can go on the color node and just add control spacebar, and then add another paint node, just searching for a paint node, and we're just going to add that in. And as you see, you'll now have a second paint node, and then you can change the color here to something different you want. I don't know what I actually want. Maybe I want something yellowish or something. Something like so, maybe. And then I'll go back to the spot where I want to make my effect. and then I'll just draw in the shape. And you can make as many as you want. This is just the way you'll do it. You'll just add in another paint node, and then that will be paint node 3, and so on and so forth. Anyway, I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out, and if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.